You know, help organise all the metal to the masses, and yeah, arguably Bloodstock does the most for unsigned bands in this country above other festivals. How important do you think it is to, you know, to support the unsigned bands of today?
It's everything. It's absolutely everything.